Top 3 songs never to play in a music store.